Hi and welcome. In this video, we explore foods that increase metabolism and burn fat. So here are some really great foods that increase metabolism. Be sure to stick around at the end, because I share with you what I personally do to increase my metabolism. Does it surprise you that food can increase your metabolism? And why would you want to increase your metabolism anyway? Well, with a higher metabolism, you will burn more calories. Even when you are in lazy mode just sitting watching TV. Which sounds good to me. Let's get off to a hot start with chili peppers. Perhaps too hot for some, but chili peppers may give you that increase in your metabolism for some effortless loss of body fat. Used in so many Indian foods that increase metabolism. High protein foods. High protein foods that increase metabolism and burn fat include nuts and seeds, eggs, meat, and fish. These are all foods that boost metabolism. If you are dieting, make sure you have enough of these protein foods to protect your muscle mass. Please like this video and subscribe, it makes it easy to find us again. Spices. In particular ginger and cayenne pepper. Both these spices give you heat, burning off fat and calories. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar has so many health benefits. Enough for many other videos. But one special property of apple cider vinegar is its ability to increase fat used for energy. Iodine. Your thyroid has many functions, including regulating your metabolic rate. To function efficiently, your thyroid needs iodine. Not too much, but definitely not too little. One great source of iodine is fish. Regular table salt is also enriched with iodine. Coffee and tea. The effects of caffeine found in coffee and tea can increase metabolism to burn extra fat. So, if you were wondering how to boost metabolism in the morning, then you now have an ideal way to do so. And don't forget green tea too, which also has many other health benefits. Would you prefer a coffee or a nice cup of tea as the most pleasant way to increase your metabolism? Let us know in the comments. What I personally do? Personally, I start my day with a cup of oolong tea. I just find that works for me. And perhaps a coffee mid-morning. I don't like taking caffeine too late in the day so I can sleep well. I have fish one or two times a week and supplement with kelp tablets for iodine. Fish gives me great protein, and I have a reasonable amount of protein foods on the other days too, as they are foods that increase metabolism and burn fat. And I'm a big fan of cider vinegar, especially with my dinner to also help with reflux or GERD. While it's great to eat foods that increase metabolism, it's not the whole picture. I also do some strength and aerobic exercise too. Would you like to add to this list? What do you do to increase your metabolism? Let us know in the comments. And subscribe, it makes it easy to find us again. And also, if you like this video, scroll down now and enjoy more information in the description below.